He didn't leave the group. Oh well.
Oh man, Bomb.
Oh, Bomb and Favela, fuck.
Yeah, this is gonna be tough.
I'm gonna be Havana, right? Or Thermite.
Yeah, go ahead. I guess more wall breakers is better than Bomb, so I'll go Havana, I guess. If no one else wants to.
You know, I'm proud of every one of you in this group. Not a single one of you has played glass since we started.
I play glass.
I'll pick up Vatcher.
Yeah, I guess I didn't since the five round. Five now. Okay, I'll go Havana.
Elegant Peacock's gonna be a recruit. The best recruit.
That's fine. You know, I think the slow load is exacerbated on Favela. That map seems to take forever to load compared to others.
It's because it's already pre-calculating all the destruction.
Yeah, maybe more destructible walls makes it slower load, I guess.
No, I think it's all the shitty... well, not shitty, but all the greedy objects they put in this map compared to other maps.
That could be it.
Need to use your drone to load.
They have to model all the other buildings, so I'm pretty sure they've modeled the inside of some of these buildings. Because the artists were bored and wanted more money.
I think they're in the pink building.
The bottom's a pink building.
Your drone has found a bomb.
You know, these are apartments. Houses aren't bad.
Yeah, I would live in them.
I mean, their exterior is horrendous, but the inside's not bad. Except for that shitty wallpaper.
Should we go top down or bottom up?
Bottom up.
Okay.
Let's do the armored car.
Okay, we're both wall breakers, but they don't seem to have many reinforced walls over here. I'll break those. Or do you want to break them? Look out!
Oh, they just reinforced this right in front of me. Huh.
Look out, they're shooting from this window. Yeah, go ahead, break it.
Disabling electronics!
It's about to get hot.
Got one. Thanks for breaking the wall.
There's another one back there somewhere. Oh, shit.
Can you safely break the second, or do you want to just leave it?
Let's leave it right there first. Yeah.
Doc's on the stairwell.
Pulse is dead.
You want me to open up a bit more of it as Habana then, safely? Look out, someone's shooting through this window.
How Habana had opened a little more.
That's how I jumped through the window? God, I wish we had a gun.
Okay, does that seem good? Should we just start trying to get in?
Yeah, one of your pellets didn't go off, and that's annoying.
Yeah, I hate that. Oh, they're shooting at me again. Are any of them downstairs?
No.
I see. Cover me, I'm gonna go in.
What are you going downstairs when you... and watch the door.
Oh shit, he's right inside to the left.
You're right left, inside. So my right?
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah. Against the wall. Or window.
Like there?
Yeah.
One friendly operator remains.
Oh, there he was, too.
Jumped out! Oh, my... I should have expected that. My fault.
We lost Penguin.
Of course he was gonna do that.
I keep wanting to call him Penguin, but Peacock.
We should have droned before going in, that's what we should have
done. Yeah.
Well, you should have gone in at the same time instead of... not at the same time.
Yeah.
Not at the same time.
Oh god, what'd I miss?
We got kicked from the
first round we lost.
Okay, well, I'll wait it out.
Okay. Favela on bomb. Let's try Mira. You got dropped?
Oh yeah.
I'm sorry, I didn't notice that. Crap, yeah,
It's fine, don't worry about it.
And the sad part is it happened like right at the end of last round.
Didn't even notice.
Secure the area, keep the bombs protected.
I guess I should do this. Get your armor.
Time for some serious protection.
Selling
gotta
t-shirts.
Get this outside wall here.
We want to make Tachanka better. Being able to place his machine gun more places.
Right.
Someone help me get this wall here.
I'm not our reinforcements.
Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it. 10 seconds. 5 seconds.
Why the fuck can I hit anything with this one? Move.
Be advised. Op 4 has found the bomb. Op 4 has located a bomb.
Don't worry, I got it.
Ready for hostile action.
Yeah, I got this wall. Pop one hit.
Alright. I'm here real quick. Place device.
Tythus, do you want a mirror window in this room or not?
Oh my god.
Oh god, they're coming through. They're coming through the other room. Other room. They got me, Tythus.
Yep.
How are they already in there? God damn it.
Fuck you, Blitz!
They're gonna plan in B.
Yeah, we forgot to have mutes or anything in there, but... with them, it's harder.
I mean, in A, they're gonna plant.
I killed Lord Farquaad.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Fuck. This is not bode well for me.
Op 4 has placed a diffuser near a bomb. Destroy it.
That's Blitz coming in, look out. Nice. He's rushing you.
Who the fuck is she?
Right there, apparently.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Oh, that was some pro beacon.
Pubby.
Pro pubby peeking. Okay, so Thermite and Hibana again. Let's open things up.
I guess I'll go with that. They didn't really mute anything last time, did they? Whatever. Still go with Thatcher just in case, I suppose.
Yeah, why not? Oh hey, we got a pub. Huh.
Probably better than me anyway, right?
we got a pub who's slower to load than Tatafa.
Ooh, shit!
We need to locate a bomb.
Then the yellow tower. Top floor.
Your drone has found a bomb.
Oh, it's a marijuana room and above the marijuana room. Oh, this is a tough place to go.
Drone has located a bomb.
What do you think? Go on top level or go on marijuana room level?
It's
I say we smoke the marijuana.
Oh, actually, it's the opposite of the marijuana.
5 seconds to go.
It's the chemistry room. Yeah.
The diffuser has been secured. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Okay, so do we want to open up the top floor or the second floor, basically?
Well, I'm gonna...
AMP incoming.
The top, I can start opening up some, but I need to know which level we want to open up.
I think there's a... I think there's someone on...
Okay, I'm gonna start opening up top level, then.
Alright.
Whoa, someone! Pulse snipe me before I could open anything. That's what we gotta make decisions, guys. Oh wow,
well, I opened up the bottom level.
Friendly last operator standing.
Is it really just me again?
Yep.
No.
But you got the diffuser.
I've got a mole.
I just drop in and plant and get out. Who knows if this will work? No!
No.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
And now we can bring, who got dropped? Dropped back.
Yeah, me.
It was worth a try.
I blame everything on that jitter shot.
Yeah.
Everyone's got skull mass now.
Apparently they're fixing the hitboxes. Although I don't know if that means fixing the netcode, but...
Sure, why not? I'm proud of myself the other day. I made it to bronze, too.
Yay. Okay, let's pull out and pull in Pete.